It's a great day. It's the union that makes us strong, not who is the world's biggest asshole. And when you get a jury in a room and ask them to put their ethics above their values, that's when you get fairness, and that's when you get a civilized society. This is a great day.